contributions across the board. Picked off there by Morrissey, and away he comes. Morrissey takes it wide, going to the net, metal line, and behind the goal. Didn't have room to wrap it out, but he tried. And there is Robertson.
Yeah, they're right on the mark here.
Lots of energy. Gustafson hauls it out of the corner. Nate Schmidt looks, shoots, and Wedgwood looked behind him, but he made the save, and no rebound on the play. Gets it in. Wheeler crashing in there. Perfetti grabs it. Sandberg is in the slot, but the silent Etikos whacking at it. Wheeler up in the air, and it is caught and held in the crook of the glove there and the shoulder of Wedgwood, an odd save.
Puck early in the game, and that thought that was how the Jets set themselves up. Last game against the Chicago Blackhawks is just get the puck to the net. How about that? A little lacrosse move from Blake Wheeler. Little tip, little tap, and that one wouldn't have counted unless it hit Wedgwood first and then in, but just getting the puck to that interior, and you force it into the middle of the ice.
And 10 assists for 11 points. Harkins out left to Gustafson. He'll find Gagne. Good pass. Harkins to the net, and he barrels to the goal. There's a penalty coming up here. A slashing call. So the Jets will get the game's first power play. 5:30 in.
Before on core hockey here, and a net drive to the net. Gotta still see another view of that to see where the penalty is on Harkins. This is a heck of a drive to the net. Is
both teams well rested? They've had a couple of days between games, and now it is Schmidt. Had a chance earlier and might have one here as he swept that right on goal, kicked away by Wedgwood. Good pass
driving the play, but you have to cover for him. The Jets get caught the other way,
and now a pass for Perfetti to the goal. Good stop by Wedgwood off a nice setup by Gagne. He'll grab that puck again for Winnipeg.
Hellebuck, and then the other way. Hockenpah pinches, nobody covering, two on one the other way. Uncharacteristic misreads from two teams.
His pass not a good one, and Marchman is coming away. Mason Marchman alone, stopped by Hellebuck. The game's best chance right there, and Hellebuck stood tall. And it's Scheifele looking for Schmidt. He was coming quickly. Schmidt's been really involved offensively. Centering pass, Scheifele with a chance, and that is stopped by Wedgwood. And Jonsson Fjällby could not keep that in.
Fjällby to Mäntylainen, and we just go on and on. This top line, no shortage of chances. What a pass from Fjällby on the backhand.
Oof. And maybe the Jets can get a chance, and it's Mäntylainen. He's probably gassed, but he'll drag it in. His pass, a good one. DeMello right in, and stopped by Wedgwood.
This line has been exceptional about being above options. A backhander right on the button for DeMello.
And that pass will ricochet to Perfetti. Perfetti for Scheifele, and he's got speed. He's got the defender turn. Scheifele shoots, and that's blocked away by Wedgwood.
I think this is as frustrated as I've seen Dallas here through this course of this season. Those two pickoffs that Josh Morrissey had alone would have been a tip-off, I think, from the head coach. This is their tendency. This is what they like to do, and this is how we're going to counter it. And it was a really well-played first period by the Jets.
Finding Perfetti, flipped it toward the slot, knocked away by Hintz, and it's carried ahead by Lundqvist. He'll get it back. Here's Lundqvist to the backhand, and a glove save by Connor Hellebuyck.
Rush team. Dallas can really create off of the rush, and watch this little saucer pass right there. It just kind of lobs it into an area, allowed the forward to skate into the puck, and here again, look at the transition. It goes from defense to offense awfully quickly, doesn't it? And pass up to Lundqvist.
Body to the corner. Bouncing puck. Connor was after it. Morrissey a stop and start, looking for Connor. Now it'll make its way to the blue line. The shot from the point, knocked down, and it's centering pass from Hintz. Robertson scores. This first line for Dallas continues to be hot. Robertson gets the game's opening goal.
Really clean in the defensive zone in the first period. Didn't have to defend as a result. Well, when you bobble the puck a little bit, particularly against this line, and so there's a block shot from Pionk. That's an excellent job, but stopping on that puck and making sure that you've got a second layer of support. Now you go from breaking out to defending, and you're out of position just a little bit. And these three men continue their point streak, six now, six and five respectively.
So Dallas strikes first. Scheifele will lug it away for Winnipeg. Racing up on the play is Schmidt. He'll drive the net. Perfetti, Mason Appleton, out front, they score! Scheifele, what a goal! Tied at one! And that is... is how you answer Mark Scheifele with his seventh of the season.
Mid here, right from the defensive zone. There he is in the middle of your screen. So he's going to drive the middle, and that's going to pull defense back. That opens up the lane to the weak side, and Appleton's able to find a driving Mark Scheifele. The key here, get to the net, attack the middle of the ice, and it's Scheifele and Schmidt that open up the middle of the ice, and then Scheifele puts a bow on this. Perfect.
Met by Hockenbaugh, who wins that brief battle. And it's knocked down to the center ice area by Kivi Ranta. Shot right back in this 1-1 game. Wedgwood misplayed it. Here's Perfetti, backhander, score! DeLong! Wedgwood misplayed it.
Well, northward, son, and pressure the puck. And you saw the goal from everybody heading towards the net. Well, pressuring the goaltender, pressuring the defense, make them make a decision before they want to. Great job from Wheeler and a follow-up from Perfetti. And it goes through the hands of both before it finds the final destination off the backhand. A little chip play from Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Scheifele and Dubois for the Jets and Robertson for Dallas. And coming in, the big guns on both teams were hot, and that's continuing tonight. Appleton knocked down. Connor behind the net. Scheifele's up front. Connor dangling with it nicely. He'll turn. Connor still on it. Throws it to the net, and Scheifele scores! What a pass by Kyle Connor! And it's 3-1 Winnipeg.
Watch the way that he threats through the offense here. He's like a buttered pig. You can't catch him as he goes one way, the other, the cutback, and you find a soft spot, and it's Mark Scheifele that just fades away at the right time. Two men net front, perfectly placed pass to the back door, and the Jets now.
Lowry back to the blue line with space for Morrissey. Morrissey driving deep to the goal line. Josh Morrissey staying with it. His pass. Back to Pionk, backing up, shoots and score! Tipped in front, and it's Saku Metalainen with his first as a Jet, and it's 4-1. Metalainen's first NHL goal since January 15th of 2019.
Well, he's not a kid, but this all starts with Morrissey. Look at the way he hovers, waits, holds. Pionk finds a lane and a soft spot in high ice, and the way that he just fades right here, pulls the defender to him, and he allows time and space for Metalainen to get net front, and he shoots to an area. He's hoping this puck gets tipped, and on the mark, you knew it was just a matter of time from number 8, and he... says a lot about the player and the person in Jason Robertson.
It does. What a great story. What a talented family. So we'll keep an eye out that for that Robertson fight. On it again. Played it off the boards. Kept in by Miller. Turns and shoots it around. 3 minutes and 30 seconds into the third. Robertson took it to the front. Tried to stuff it in. Lowry and Seguin to take the face off. And the Stars do control. Robertson with his ninth to open the scoring, and the Jets get it out, and Appleton with an empty net and his first of the year, he scores. 3-point night for Mason Appleton. It's 5-1 Winnipeg.
The puck out of trouble, but just a nice job here. Good pressure up the ice from Fialbi, and just watch Lowry there. He stops the puck, head up quick. He doesn't have much time, but he puts that right in the button for Appleton to...
The Jets passed it with flying colors. They are in first place in the Central. They win this game 5-1.